2,000 years ago, in the town of Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter. One day, an angel appeared before her and told her she had been chosen to have a special baby. The baby would be God's son, and she must call him Jesus. Soon after the angel's visit, Mary and Joseph were married. Mary was due to have her baby when they were told to go on a long journey to Bethlehem. This was because they had to pay a special tax. Mary and Joseph traveled for a few days over the hills of Galilee until they arrived in Bethlehem. At last, Mary and Joseph arrived in Bethlehem. It was crowded with other people who needed to pay their taxes. Mary was very tired, and needed a place to stay. At each inn, the story was the same. There was no room for them. Eventually, one kind of person had a stable where he kept his animals. They were welcome to stay there. And so it was a few hours later, Mary gave birth to her son in the stable. She wrapped him in strips of cloth and laid him in a manger full of hay. At the same time, on a hillside overlooking Bethlehem, some shepherds were watching over their sheep. A bright light appeared in the sky. Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth to all of us.